Praise be to Jesus. Good morning, friends. Today, June 8, we celebrate the feast of St. Marian Theresia, Cheramel Mangadiyan of Puttanjara, Kerala. Today's readings are Galatians chapter 2, verses 19 to 21, Gospel of St. Matthew chapter 25, verses 31 to 40. Marian Theresia was born on 26th of April, 1876, and she died at the age of 50 on 8th of June 1926. On 9th of April 2000, she was beatified. Pope Francis canonized her on 13th of October 2019. She was a great mystic with extraordinary gifts, one of which is her gift of stigmata. She had the five wounds of Jesus in her body. It's a rare mystical experience given to saints in which they share the sufferings of Jesus through the wounds of Jesus in their bodies. Stigmata experience of St. Marian Theresia is testified by her confessor and spiritual director, Father Joseph Vidyathil, and others. In Galatians chapter 2, verses 19 and 20, we read, "I am crucified with Christ, and it is no longer I who live, but it is Christ who lives in me." She was not a secluded contemplative, but an active person involving in the sufferings, needs, concerns, and worries of the people around her. And that is why today we read Matthew chapter 25, verses 31 to 40. We read, "Then the king will say to those at his right hand, 'Come, you that are blessed by my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world. For I was hungry and you gave me food. I was thirsty and you gave me something to drink. I was a stranger and you welcomed me. I was naked and you gave me clothing. I was sick and you took care of me. I was in prison and you visited me.' Then the righteous will answer him, 'Lord, when was it that we saw you hungry and gave you food?' And so on. And the king will answer them, 'Truly I tell you, just as you did it to one of the least of these who are members of my family, you did it to me.' She served the poor, she served the Lord." She has set an example before us of prayer, contemplation, and service. Wish you all a happy feast of St. Marian Theresia. St. Marian Theresia, being a member from our own background, she is an inspiration for all of us to strive for holiness. May the loving Lord give us a grace that, imitating her ways, we also may live for the Lord and for our brethren. Amen.